All right, we are live. 1 second in. This is as loud as it goes. All right. Well, we got no one yet, but we're here. So we're going to start. I think Lourdes is squeezing her way into it.
Okay, let's go.
All right. For those of you that might be there or not passing through, we're doing Barre tonight. Barre is awesome. Barre hurts more than any other format, but it's my favorite format to teach. So the reason I have a chair is just for balance later. It's gonna help us. You don't have to use a chair, but it makes your life easier. I'm in socks. You can be bare feet. You can wear sneakers. You can wear boots. You can wear stilettos. Wear whatever makes you happy. Hands on hips. Your feet, if you can't see mine, are in position one. That means my heels are together and my toes are apart. Makes a letter V for victory.
V for victory.
V for victory. All right, take your right leg, lift, bring it down. Let's go up and down. Now, when you lift, you're lifting with your toe turned out. So it's an inner thigh extension. And you bring your foot down every time to that letter V. We're starting with balance. You must be wondering, where's the other half of the LYFAO? He's not here today. Rildy said he needed a day off. Poor little kid worked so hard. He's inside working on music. Not that he makes music. Music for his classes. 8, 7, 6. You're keeping your torso really straight, right? So if I come sideways, 5 more. We're not leaning forward, we're not leaning back. 2, and 1. Same leg, bring your arms up. We're gonna point out, heels together. Out, in. Try not to move your torso. Point. Bring it in. Barre is nice. It's soft. But it hurts. 5, 4. We're gonna take the left arm forward in 2 and 1. Take your foot behind you. One arm forward. Just lift. Lift. Now you can lean slightly forward in your torso. I'll show you from the side. Up. Your neck is long and you're squeezing your butt. Nice one. Your lower back and butt. Everything's gonna be okay. 8, 7. Your left leg is starting to get tired. You're welcome. 4, 3, 2. Bring the hands back on the hips. Position 1, feet left side. Out. Out. Your inner thigh line. Exposed. Abs tight. You know how many people have asked if you're my daughter? They're like, is that Gabby your daughter? I'm like, really, you know what my daughter looks like. That's not my Gabby.
Maybe just because you're saying Gabby.
Yeah. Or I don't post enough with my Gabby. 8, 7. You're pointing the toe, inner thigh up. 6. We're gonna go about 40 minutes with the 30 standing and 10 for abs. Arms out, take it out to the side, lift. Point your toe, torso tall. Yeah. Just warming up. 4 more. 4, 3, right arm comes forward in 2 and 1, leg back, lift. Shoulders down, hands soft. Your leg is getting tired. 8, 7, you should be starting to feel it. 4 more. 3, 2, arms up, feet in position 1. Releve, that means toes up, down. Shoulders relaxed, so no one's here. That's not very Barre. Your heels are stuck together through this whole movement. Up and down, they stay stuck. Up. If you don't have the balance for this, you can use your chair. One hand up, one hand on the chair. We're gonna go about 24 more. Are you starting to feel it yet? Yay! ballet dancers have amazing calves. There's a bee flying around me. It's not making me happy. Keep going.
It's
four. Okay, it went away. Four. I know you're probably thinking, if you don't bother it, it won't bother you. I don't care. Stay up. Hold it. Five. Four. Three. Arms out to the side. Position two with your feet. I think it's still flying around. I guess if I get stung, you'll find out about it. Down. Pulse. When we pulse in position two, toes are out, knees are tracking over the toes. So, look down. Are your knees following your toes? If you're sliding, take off your socks. How many people out there have like one toenail still painted from your last pedicure? This is why I have socks on today, because like I haven't taken off the nail polish. We'll be here for a little bit, so get comfortable, get lower. Pick up the right heel. Keep pulsing. Looking around to see if I'm getting bitten by mosquitoes. Yes, I am. Be right back. Keep pulsing. I need spray. I will spray and pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5. Swear mosquitoes find me wherever I am. 3, 2, switch. Put the right heel down, left heel up. You should be starting to feel these. Lord, is anything?
Yeah.
Okay. If you guys need bug spray,
no, not
only
that, but my arms.
One in one, we go right up, left up, right, left. Can you go lower? Go with the music. Don't think about it too much. 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Both heels up. Pulse. Woo! Right about now, you're like, I've had enough pulsing, Christina. You can stop. 10 to go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, bring it in. Hands on hips. We're going to go front and back. Front, center, back. Front, center. Try to keep the torso tall. Nice and easy. We're going to take out the pause in the middle in 4. 3. Lift. 2 more. 1 more. Let's swing through. Here we go. Front, back. I'm going to hold on to the chair just because I'm more stable that way. Front, back. You point, flex, point, flex. Up, back, up. Go higher. Here's 10, 9. Woo. Slight bend in your left leg. 6, 5. Hold it. Pulse it. Bend your knee a little bit. Bend. A little attitude here. Can you raise up onto the left foot? Toes. So my left heel is up. My calves are burning. Inner thigh. Pulsing. 10, 9. We're switching sides. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. That was fun. I'm going to move my chair so I don't kick it. Feet in position 1, hand on hip. Front, center, back, center. Using the chair isn't a weakness, right? It's so that you can execute better. Now, if you have rock solid balance and you don't need the chair, don't use it. We're gonna take out the middle pause. Remember to point your toes. Let it fly. We go back, front, back. Don't move your torso. Back, front. Yeah. Point, flex, point, flex. 10 more each way. Up to the toes, takes it to a whole nother level. Let's go. Toes up. 10. Nine, six, five, four, two, one. Bring it down. Bring the chair right in front of you. If you don't have one, maybe grab hold of the wall. We're going to work your glutes now. I want you to take your arms like this on the chair. Place your head on there. I'm going to come sideways. Take your right leg back. Bend your left leg. Now point your toe and pulse. So here's a mistake a lot of people make. They open their hip. So my knee is facing diagonal, but what I want is for my knee to face the floor. If your lower back starts to hurt, there's a few things you can do. Number one, scoop your tail under and lift your belly. So you're rounding through your lower back. If that's just not alleviating the pain, stand up taller, okay? We're gonna be here for a while. The leg you're standing on has a bend. We're gonna go three pulses, one to the floor. Ready, set, here. It's three, two, one, touch the floor. Three. Fall asleep here, it's so relaxing. Remember, if it hurts your back, draw the belly button in higher, round the lower back, or stand up taller. Two more. One more, we're not putting it down, but we are changing the leg position. One, hold it up. Open your hips. So what I told you not to do before, now I want you to do it. My knee is now facing the side. All I'd like is circles. Go around. Now you can have one arm on the chair. You can keep both arms on the chair. Up to you. Small circles. Yeah, so many muscles working here. Especially like if you sit all day, right? What are the odds you're sticking out your leg in this position in a chair? Reverse. Lourdes is feeling it.
I feel it in my left leg.
The base leg, yeah. Five, four, three, two. Now bend and straight. Bend straight. Your knee is facing me. We'll just do 10. Nine. Eight. I spent the whole day painting today. You might see white swatches on my skin. Painting my living room. I thought, it's quarantine. What can I do with my time? Paint. Go ahead and bring your leg down. Round your back. Drop the head. Look towards your navel. Now stand all the way up. Reach the arms over your head. What do you say we do the other side? Because we do have two butt cheeks. And it would be nice if they were both sexy. So, bend the leg you're standing on just a little, point the left leg or the other leg, and lift. Now go ahead and rest your head, and pulse. Pulse. Remember the kneecap is facing down. There's a mosquito, he wants me. The mosquitoes are crazy. Do you have them over there? You want the spray? Keep going. You keep going.
No, it's terrible, man.
Florida bugs, guys. It's real. Eight more. We have eight. Seven. We're going to go three pulses, one tap floor. Three, two, one. Touch the floor. Same thing applies if this hurts your back. Down. One, two, three. Hold the belly button nice and high. Bring me back to life. Have you found on quarantine you have like really okay days, and then you have manic days where you can't figure out how you're gonna get through it? That's what happens to me anyhow. One more. Now open your hip, face it to the side. You can either open your body, which is harder, or keep both arms down. Now circle. Eight more. Four, three. Reverse your circle, go. Ten to go. Five, six. Hold it here, we kick in and out. Trying to keep your knee hip height if you can. Ten more. These classes really help me keep a schedule. It's nice because for me, the day is over when I'm done teaching every night. So I'm really appreciative, whether or not you're doing it with me, that you entertain me by leaving comments and that you're here. Three, two, and one. Bring it down. Stretch your back, look towards your navel. All right, let's come back to standing. Claudia. Position one, arm out. We're gonna go with the outer thighs. You want to spread? You're okay. All right. Now up. We go up, up. So with bar, you want to be going to the end range of motion. What that means is, what's the highest you can hold your leg without leaning over, and then pulse up from that uncomfortable place. It's not down here. Like, this is my highest, so I pulse. And it's uncomfortable real quick. 10, 9, 7. We have little flick kicks in 5, 4, 3. The arm stays up, 2. Hold and kick, kick, kick. Small. As high as you can. 10 to go. 6, 7, 8, 9, hold it up. We go elbow to knee, point, point. Drop your shoulder, working your obliques. 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release, inhale, forward fold. Fold. Reach up, switch your bar to the other side. Arm, position one, extend, up, up, quick pace. Small, small. We have planks next. Push-ups after that. Yay! Then abs, inner thighs. So exciting. 10. 9. 8. Can you go higher? 6. 5. 4. Here's 3 and 2 and 1. Inhale up. Forward fold. Roll up. Let's do Pilates push-ups. Come to the back of your mat. Inhale. Forward fold. Walk your hands out. One push-up. Walk back. We're going to do 8 of those. Take your time. Reach long. Dive. Walk. Try not to move your back as you walk. Even though it's only one push-up, you're probably feeling it because it's on your toes, hands are close, a little bit of tricep action. That's not easy. Let's do 3 more, just because we can. Two, almost like we're asleep, so relaxing. Maybe not asleep. One more. If you took the 22-minute challenge plank class me and Real did on Sunday, you know that I can hold a plank for a pretty long time, but we won't. One knee at a time. It's right, left. Now, in a plank, hands under your shoulders, belly button tight, back straight, and if it hurts your wrists, come down to your forearms. I'm going to come sideways. Just since there's only one of us out here in front, so that you can see the proper form. Now both knees together, it's together, up, 10, 9, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, just hold, turn the feet. So both feet are flat on the sides. Look up. Hold. 4, 3, 2. Let's switch. Up. 4, 3, 2. Come back to center. Let's come onto the forearms. I see some shaking. I like it. Rock front, rock back. Fold. Belly in. 10. 9. We're going to lift the right leg in 8. 6. 4. 3. Lift your right leg. Hold. We're going to pulse it on beat. 3. 2. 24. Go. 1. Your left leg is burning. Mine too. 16. Knees come down. 5. 6. Last 8. Don't stop. 8. 7. 6. 4. 3. 2. Knees down. Stretch back and then do the other side. Now, a good modification, if you need to, is that you can put your knee down when we're in plank, right? Come forward, back into that plank. Extend the hips down to the floor. Center. Floor. We'll do the left leg in a moment. 8. Try not to move your shoulders. 5. Right about now, you should be uncomfortable. 3, 2, center, left leg up. Here we go, 24, up. Try to think of it as not hard. Because honestly, if you're focused on how challenging it is, It makes it kind of miserable. Try to focus on like how strong you're getting, what a badass you are. 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, knees down. Let's get the push-ups over with, shall we? By the way, no one likes the push-ups, as far as I can tell. Do you guys like push-ups? No, none of us like it, so you're not alone if you're like, push-ups. Me too. But typically what we don't like, it's because we're not good at it or we're weak. So, I say we just push through. Come forward, come onto the knees, point your toes. Now, ideally, you're on the tops of your thighs, not like on your kneecaps, right? That's kneecaps, this is tops of the thighs. All right, here we go. Elbows go slightly back and away. Chest comes down, and you're looking down as you do these. Now I'm going to make this a little bit harder by asking for 10 pulses. 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stretch back. We'll do one more set just like that and we're done with push-ups. Because I don't like push-ups. Let's do it. Come out. Let's do another 10 slow, 10 pulse. Go. Starting to feel it. Five more. Belly button tight. Three. So what I mean by that is pull it in, right? Two. Pulse 10. Let's go. 10. 9. We're sitting in 8. 7. My arms are on fire. 4. 3. 2. Oh. Stretch. Let's do a great chest and shoulder stretch. Lay flat. Extend your left arm. Put your left ear down. Now take your right leg and just flip it over. Place the base of the foot, the sole down. And if this is comfortable, take your right arm around behind you. If you can, look up at the ceiling. Let's do the other side. That should have felt real nice. Right arm out, right ear down, left leg over, and if you want, left arm around. As we wait for the smoke to clear, and we watch our dreams appear, I know that we can rise together. Come back to center. Let's have a seat. Inner thighs. So, sit with your legs bent. And extend your right leg out. I do these in a lot of my classes, but tonight we're really going to focus on the inner thighs. We're going to go a little bit longer than we usually do here. You've got some hand positions you can consider. You can be back, you can hold it up, you can hold your knee. This is the hardest. This is where I'm going to start. Here we go. Smaller is better, higher is better. Smaller is better is not something you'll hear me say often, but it applies here. Ha, 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 inappropriate humor. Should be starting to feel it on the inner thigh line. Make sure your ankle bone is facing up. Yep. Now circle. Imagine someone just cranking your leg around. This is effortless. 5, 4, 3. Reverse your circle, because we always have to go the other way. Abs are working. Thigh is working. 8, 7. My mom went to Pollo Tropical for us tonight, so when I'm done, I got Pollo. 5, 4, 3, 2. Now bring your legs together. Sit up. We're not done with inner thighs. Position one on the feet. Hands by your side. Lift. This is going to be quite challenging. Yep. Small range of motion. Yeah, 1 foot at a time, and I'm opening out to the side, so my feet are in a V, and it's an inner thigh. If you lean back, it's easier. If you come on your elbows, it's easier. If you lay down, it's almost like nothing's happening. Don't do that. 10, 9, 8. I'm gonna make this harder. 4, 3. Make a little arch. We go out, in. Yay! Because usually I'm facing people when I teach so I can see their expressions, but here, I just have to assume they're still doing it back there. 10, 9, 8. One last exercise for this leg, inner thigh. Bring it in. Passe, toe to knee. Position 1. Here we go. Touch. Touch. It looks easy. If you're just watching this, jump on the floor and see how many you can do. 10. 9, and we switch legs. 8. 6. 4. Because mosquitoes love me, every time I get bitten, if I just jump into really hot water, it totally stops the itch. I hear you can do that like with a burning spoon or ice. I just get into the bathtub. It's gonna be a long night. I hope not. I go to sleep at 9. It's gonna be a long night. Oh, we're just pulsing. It's gonna be a long night. Sprint Madness. It's 30 minutes, but 10 of those 30 minutes are at 100% of max. It is brutal. If you want to do some cycling after this, or tomorrow morning, Yvonne, let me know how you do with Sprint Madness. Reverse the circle, go. But if I don't record it, I won't do it. So, this holds me accountable. And when the gym's open, I gotta be ready. 10, 9, 6, 5, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it forward. Open up the feet. Position 1. Sit tall. Up. You're only as strong as the weakest part of your body. So, if you're having a very hard time with the inner thigh lifts, you need to work on that. Or else, you have strong quads. If you have strong hamstrings and glutes, you go take one side step wrong, you destroy your groin. 4, 3, 2, let's make an arch. We go out and in. Holy cow, out. I'm gonna try not to think about it. 10. I'm gonna make lots of funny faces. 5. 4. Take it out. We'll do 10. We'll do abs. Se acabó. Chao. Hasta la próxima. That means it's over. 4, 3, 2, and 1. I can hardly bend that leg in. Inner thighs are so rough because we just don't use them. We don't walk that way. You don't do anything unless you're an equestrian or a stripper. You probably don't use your inner thighs that much. I am neither, in case you were wondering. On your back, Here we go. Last 5 minutes, let's get some core. Well, we've been doing core, right? Let's do some front. When we do a crunch, shoulders lift, eyes are up, elbows are out of your line of sight. It's funny, in the 20 years that we've been neighbors, I've never seen Lourdes as much as I have since we started our quarantine workout. Down like to do a headstand, and you're like, ah, clipping brain. Four, it's terrible. Three, two, one. Extend the legs, one out. So, neither leg is touching the floor. Grab your hands behind your leg. Don't touch your leg, reach. These are quite challenging. 10, 9. Good news though, we're like 2 minutes away from done. 3, 2, switch, go. 10, that happened earlier too. I think my computer just shuts off after 30 minutes of inactivity. So hey ho, we're gonna keep going here. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Hug your knees into your chest. Ah, well that was fun. Let's do a hamstring stretch. Take your left leg flat. Right leg extends. If you can keep it straight, great. If not, no big deal. Grab hold wherever you can and gently pull. Now, flex your foot to intensify the stretch and lift your nose to your knee. 3, 2, 1. Bring your head down. Let go of your leg. Ah, start now with the other side. So, nice and easy pull back. What we didn't get to tonight was the arms. And I did say to bring cans or bottles, and then I forgot. So my apologies. I won't forget next time. Flex the foot and see if you can bring your head up.
5, 4, tres, dos, uno. Come on down.
My last stretch. Put your feet on the mat fairly wide, maybe like to the edges of the mat, and drop the knees, stretch your back. Oh, that feels so good. Other side. Guys, that is it for tonight. Thank you so much for doing Barre with us. If you did, if you didn't, and you just stopped by to watch, that's cool too. Bye.
A ver.